Hoje é dia de sol, alegria de Coió, é curtir o verão.
Vem, Magalhães, Rojão, traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer a maçã. Hoje é dia de sol, alegria de Coió, é curtir o verão.
Brazil is a country in South America. It is home to more than 190 million people. It was first discovered by Portuguese explorer Pedro Álvares Cabral. Brazil has many landscapes and hosts a third of the world's tropical forests. It is famous for its vivacious culture and its diversity, having many different groups of people, such as Afro-Brazilians, Native Indians, and Brazilians of European descent. In the 80s and 90s, Brazil was hit with inflation. The country became crippled. This caused many people to migrate overseas in search of a better life. This was the case with my family.
Hi, my name's Abner. I'm 17 years old. I go to Western Springs College and I'm Brazilian.
Being Brazilian in New Zealand is very distinct. We are going to be sharing how we came here and who we are.
Hi, my name's Amanda, I'm 17 years old, and I'm from Brazil.
Oi, meu nome é Camila, sou brasileira, trabalho com criança aqui na Nova Zelândia e adoro viajar.
My name is Luan, I was born in Campinas, São Paulo, Brazil.
My father first came to New Zealand in 2001. He was able to find a job, get a visa, and he was able to bring us in 2002. At the time, it was just me, my mom, and my dad. My little brother was born in 2004 here in New Zealand.
Eu vim para Nova Zelândia para estudar inglês porque tive boas referências daqui sobre o país e tive alguns amigos que vieram e gostaram bastante e eu tô aqui esses 4 anos.
In 2007, my mom came to New Zealand. She came here and stayed with her brother. She left me and my 2 sisters. After 6 months, my dad came as well, so they could get settled here, rented a house, a place that we could come in. And then that 6 months, and then me and my 2 sisters came.
Because New Zealand is a foreign country to us, it is not always perfect. What I dislike is the fact that at the end of the day, this isn't my country, and I've been living here 12 years, but I find it really hard to fit in. Many of us Brazilians come into New Zealand thinking that it will be a utopia, but they soon realize it is far from that, and they go through some life-changing experiences.
Well, what I dislike about New Zealand is the fact that for to you to be able to study as an international student is very hard unless you have a high amount of money that sometimes it's quite not good because it's just not fair. The price they charge is unreal.
Minha pior experiência na Nova Zelândia foi meu primeiro emprego. Eu fui trabalhar num café e eu não sabia falar inglês praticamente nada e meu chefe queria que eu ficasse lá na frente atendendo os clientes e foi bem difícil, foi bem difícil. Porque eu falava, meu Deus, não pode entrar ninguém aqui porque eu não sei atender essas pessoas direito e ele achava que eu falava inglês. E na realidade as pessoas pediam uma coisa, eu ficava olhando pra elas assim, tipo, hã? O que que você falou? E tentava entender o que acontecia, mas passou.
There was this one time that I went to my PE class and we had just finished the game and the same girls who would like, because we had year 9, you have the same class for everything, came in, started laughing as I walked in, and I did not like changing in front of everyone because I didn't know anyone, so I went to the showers as soon as I got in, and I had already my informant, I think, and they took the toilet knob, I think, and turned it into my side and turned it on, and that made like my uniform wet and everything wet, and I just started crying right away. And I got called into the office, and the worst part was that they didn't get told off. I don't know what they said to the teacher. Like, they were like, oh, it was an accident. I'm like, oh yeah, you turned to a ward on someone with a child knob. That was such an accident, you know? That made me feel so bad. Just like, I'm really not wanted. And it's like the old joke, go back to your country.
Although we go through some hard patches, the good that New Zealand offers generally outweighs the bad. What I like about New Zealand is the fact that here things are a lot easier to get. In Brazil you get paid monthly and much less than here. Here you get paid weekly and you're able to get whatever you want to get.
Well, what I like about New Zealand is especially the environment and also the weather. I like it. I like the snow, and in Brazil I can't see that, so this is one thing that I like from New Zealand.
Eu gosto da Nova Zelândia, do estilo de vida da Nova Zelândia, do estilo que é levado à educação aqui com as escolas, como eles têm um carinho, um cuidado com as crianças aqui na Nova Zelândia. Isso é muito importante para o crescimento do país. Também gosto muito do sistema de trânsito daqui. No Brasil é tudo meio uma loucura. E aqui é importante um respeito o outro, cada um tem o seu tempo de ir e vir. Eu gosto muito daqui porque é tudo muito organizado.
We like it here, but what is it like to be a Brazilian in New Zealand?
What's like to be a Brazilian in New Zealand? Well, New Zealand is like a place that you get a lot of culture and like different people from everywhere. We don't have that as much as Brazilian here as most other countries would have, but it's cool because you get to have that little different thing, you know, like you're different.
To be Brazilian in New Zealand, I have to say it's awesome. It's awesome because there aren't that many of us. And when you say you are Brazilian, you know, you're exotic, you're something different. And it's pretty cool because they haven't met you, they don't know what you look like, they don't know what we do. So I find that really cool because there aren't that many of us.
Eu acho que ser um brasileiro na Nova Zelândia é especial, é diferente, porque a gente não é uma comunidade muito grande aqui. E as pessoas perguntam, de onde você é? Quando você fala Brasil, todo mundo fala, uau, que legal, já pensa em futebol, naquele país que é lindo. Eu acho que é ser especial, nós somos diferentes.